enter paradise. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "There is a gate in a paradise called Ar-Raiyyan, and those who observe Saum will enter through it on the day of resurrection, and none except them will enter through it."